provide the board with an update on Bloom's people of interest. Where they are, what measures we're taking to prevent further damages, and what we should expect in the future. We'll start with the Chicago vigilante, Aiden Pearce. Thanks to Mr. Pearce, a lot of our sensitive data was leaked, and our PR department was forced into overdrive, causing us to push CTOS 2.0 years before it was ready. Mr. Pearce caused plenty of physical damage as well, shooting up several of our installations, infecting the CTOS with a custom virus, and blacking out Chicago itself. The good news, we've reset, refocused, and we are back on target. But what threat does Mr. Pearce still pose? As far as we can tell, we were only a target of opportunity during his criminal rampage, and we believe we're off his radar for the time being. We don't fully understand his agenda. Mr. Pierce's whereabouts are unknown. His last known location was in Chicago's abandoned CTOS bunker, which he has abandoned. While security measures have been reviewed and approved throughout the company, we recommend frequent drills, particularly for armed security, to prevent another Pierce situation. He's been known to attack with sudden